Phonological awareness is the foundation for learning to read. Phonology refers to the sound system of a language. It is to do something auditorily. It is about the words we hear, the sentences we hear, and it is about listening to the language. It is not about saying, but hearing. So when we talk about teaching phonological skills, we say it is something which you can do even with your eyes closed. Phonological awareness is a broad term that takes language into bigger chunks. So, for example, like when I say the sentence, I like elephant, and I take this word elephant from that sentence and I take it apart and use the beats of the word like elephant. So, there are three syllables in the word elephant, elephant. So these syllables are further broken into smaller units, and those smaller units are called phonemes. A phoneme is a speech sound. Every language has finite number of phonemes or speech sounds. English has 44 phonemes, and our beginners program is all about learning those 44 sounds.